We've been around for a while, haven't done a lot, we're lazy. But I promise you, for those that care, we are recording in January, the beginning of January. We're going to the studio and we are doing something. So, I mean, if you care, you care. If you don't, you don't. This first song is dedicated to my man Chris Lohman, and it's called Downtown Rut. Pretty scary to see me throwing fatty around. I'm sweating, I'm dying. This next song goes out to Joel from HFL. He's there, he's partying. I like him a lot. I like to see that old, that cool song that Ignite did. A little old school action from a Beautiful Choice, if anybody didn't know. Just letting you guys know. Pick up an old hardcore record and look at it. It used to be pretty cool. This song's called Vengeance. I've been away for a while, and I'm never gonna be back in shape. Not that I ever was. This song goes out to a man, well, okay. Goes out to Jason Hampton, because he's pretty rad. And I'd like to dedicate this whole set to Strife, because they are leaving in a couple weeks to go to Europe and see what damage they could do there, and pick up their new album, check it out, because it shreds. This also goes out to Dave Mandel. We'll be right back. From what I heard, that was Manny's last show. It was tonight. While we give him a big hand, tell him we appreciate what they've done. Takes a lot of effort to get up here, get your ass to practice and do a bunch of shit, put songs together for you guys. And they should be accommodated. This next song goes out to Chris Lowman again. Y'all know the words to it. So get up, sing along, dance. Guys in the back, if you want to move up.
Thank you.
much. You guys are the ones who make us go. January, no, I'm not done. January, we're recording. Check it out.